In the Born Explorer test kitchen, I am making a bourbon maple martini for the holidays. You take 2 ounces of your favorite bourbon, add it to the shaker, equal parts of sweet vermouth and maple syrup. I'm using 1 ounce of each. A pinch of arbol for heat and smoke, but you can use cayenne if you don't have it. Do a little shaky shaky. That's my favorite part. Pour it in a martini glass and top it with pomegranate seeds. Cheers.